Hello there. Hi, I'm Karthik Mahadevan.
Hi, I'm Karthik Kannan.
And this is a story about Envision, you know, how it started, how it evolved, and what's this on my face?
So, do you remember the earliest days of Envision?
Yes. We were both students, very naive but ambitious. And we happened to be at a blind school where we were just talking to the students there about what the future could hold. And we remember talking to the students, and we understood from that whole event was that for a lot of people who are blind or have a low vision, for them, independence almost always meant access to information. And because of the fact that a lot of information around us happens to be in a visual form, their inability to access that is what is causing a dependency in their lives.
So we figured out that AI was the solution to this. Right. And AI back in 2018 was really niche, powerful, discrete units that you could go ahead and put together. And that's what we ended up doing with the Envision AI app. With the Envision AI app, blind and low vision people had a Swiss Army knife that they could use to read text, recognize faces, and so on. And it became a viral sensation. We had over 500,000 people across the world use the Envision AI app. And we won the Google Play Award in 2019. Which would be very important for us.
Yeah, because once the app became so successful, we started getting a lot of feedback from our users who said, you know what, the app is amazing, but it'll be ideal if I could do all of this without having to hold a phone in my hand, especially when I'm out and about with a cane or a dog. I don't want to be holding a phone in the only hand that I have available. And when we won the Google Play Award, we spoke to the team at Google and we said, hey, why don't we use the Google Glass and put our software on it and offer that as a product called Envision Glasses. And with that, in 2020, we were able to launch Envision our glasses into the market, which we ended up selling over 5,000 units of as the first wearable with AI on it that actually helped people in a meaningful way.
And in 2022, something else was happening in the world of AI. With AI went from being niche, powerful, discrete things to general, you know, things that could understand the world. And that was really amazing because all of a sudden you could talk to AI and get things done. And so we figured out that this is a major shift in this in the AI space and started to build Ally. Ally is the world's most accessible AI assistant. You could simply ask Ally a question. It will understand your intent and pick the right tool to go ahead and help you get it done, right? And Ally today has hundreds of thousands of blind and low vision people across the world using it, personalizing it to their requirements. And the beauty of it is that all you have to do is simply ask a question and Ally is able to go ahead and pick the right tool to respond to you.
And to complement such an advanced AI, we needed a very advanced smart glasses. And our search for that led us to Hong Kong, where we met the team which were working on the Solos glasses. Solos are these very powerful, lightweight, your glasses that you currently see on my face right now. And we have a partnership with them where we combine these with the power of Ally and offer that as a way for people to use this out and about in a hands-free and a very intuitive way.
Yeah, and, you know, we've got over a decade building AI on smart glasses. And, you know, Ally for Solos is not just for people who are blind or low vision. It's for people, you know, it's for the elderly, it's for people with cognitive disabilities, and it's for just everybody who want to get more out of their technology in as effortless a manner as possible.
So we are, you're pumped about what this could mean for people all over the world. So if you think this is something that's exciting as well, support us by placing a pre-order of these Ally Solos glasses, you know, on the website right away. Or if you know somebody who you think might benefit from a technology or a tool like this, share this with them so that they are aware as well.
Yeah. All right. And go ahead and get your pair today. See you.